Composed in Roslin Chapel during a storm, William Wordsworth. The wind is now thy organist. A clank, we know not whence, ministers for a bell to mark some change of service. As the swell of music reached its height, and even when sang the notes, in prelude, Roslin, to a blank of silence, how it thrilled thy sumptuous roof, pillars, and arches, not in vain time proof, though Christian rites be wanting. From what bank came those live herbs? By what hand were they sown, where dew falls not, where raindrops seem unknown? Yet in the temple they a friendly niche share with their sculptured fellows, that, green-grown, copy their beauty more and more, and preach, though mute, of all things blending into one.